Rom-com movies, when done right, are the best kind of genres to watch. They make you feel good, tug at your heartstrings, and totally make you a believer in love. All aspects that we can dig in, right? Though the Thai film and television scene is best known for its horror films, we can confirm that their rom-coms too are hilariously entertaining and fill your stomachs up with butterflies. If you're not fully convinced, we have collated some of the best Thai romantic comedy movies out here for you. Number 1. Crazy Little Thing Called Love. Nam is an ordinary, unattractive 14-year-old girl secretly in love with the most popular boy in school named Sean. He's hot, perfect, and generous, and that's what makes girls go crazy about him. Nam does everything she can in hopes that Sean will look her way. But can she build up the courage to tell him how she feels? First Love, or The Crazy Thing Called Love, is a film you're most likely to be familiar with. Starring the charming Mario Maurer, this romantic comedy will surely get you killing. Number 2. Bangkok Traffic Love Story. An urban love story set in the center of Bangkok, where 30-year-old Mei Li struggling to find true love. When Mei Li accidentally meets an handsome BTS engineer whom she considers the right man, she plans to make her first move. Though too many obstacles keep popping up, Mei Li will never give up. Number 3. I Find, Thank You, Love You. A Japanese girl, Kaya, dumps her Thai boyfriend, Jim, because she can't speak English and Kaya can't speak Thai. When Kaya leaves for America, Jim, determined to win Kaya's heart back, quickly learns English with a renowned English teacher who runs an English tutorial center, Miss Plank. Unbeknownst to Jim, Miss Plank is Kaya's good friend. Can Jim learn English and win back his love? Number 4. Friend Zone. The film follows the story of Pam and Gink, best friends of 10 years. However, Pam has always had feelings for Gink, but as the title suggests, he has been placed in the friend zone. However, after many years, countless boyfriends and girlfriends, will the two finally realize what's in front of them? Friend Zone gets us hooked from the very beginning. Watching it feels quite like being in one. You'll experience the fun of having a close friendship and the frustration of unrequited love. Number 5. P-Mac. After serving for the war, Mac invites three soldiers whom he befriended to his home. Upon arrival, they witness the village terrified of a ghost. The three friends hear rumors that the ghost is Mac's wife. Reinventing a classic Thai ghost story into a goofball comedy romance, this movie has scored a huge box office hit in its native Thailand. P-Mac is nevertheless an enjoyable and frequently laugh out loud crowd pleaser. Number 6. Mehu. Pong is a high school geek who belongs to a group of high school outcasts known as the Invisibles. He enjoys letting his imagination run wild, drawing cartoons of girls he likes. He doesn't have the guts to ask her out because she belongs to a more popular clique in school. Pong's cartoons illustrations is the reason he gets to know a schoolmate named Mei. A nickname so common to Thai girls that whenever anyone talks about a girl named Mei, whoever is listening will ask, Mei who? Number 7. Hello Stranger. A young Thai man and woman meet by coincidence while on a vacation in South Korea and decide to tour the country together while keeping the names a secret from each other. The film does a deep dive into popular Korean drama film locations too, like from The Coffee Prince and The Winter Sonata. Number 8. Fan Chan. Jeep hears that his childhood sweetheart Noina is to be married, so he makes the trip back home to his provincial village. As he does so, the memories come flooding back to his childhood in 1980s Thailand. He remembers always being late to school, so his father would have to give him a ride on the back of a motorcycle. After school, he would always play with Noina and her girlfriends while the neighboring boys rode their bicycles and played football. Number 9. Brother of the Year. Jane lives with her brother, Chut, with her being the only one doing everything around the house. But Chut will need to learn to take care of himself when Jane is about to get married and move to Japan. Covering both romantic love and family love, Brother of the Year is a hilarious flick that's perfect for the entire family. Number 10. Succeed. Ed is a geeky boy who is secretly in love with his classmate Ern since he was a young boy. When Ern moves away, Pat is crushed. Later in school, Pat finds out that Ern has returned. Pat's best friend, Kuhn, decides to create a plan to get Ern and the other girls' attention by making a rock band. The boys find out that Ern is a talented guitarist and let her join their band. Pat learns that his best friend is pinning on Ern as well. Thank you all for watching the video. If you too are pinned with these dramas, please do like, share and subscribe. See ya soon. Ta-da!